All right. Good morning. Nice to see you all. How many we got? What do we got here? 91. All right. All right. Hey, what's happening? Happy Wednesday. Wednesday. We can call Wednesday like Monday. We can just go Wednesday. Woo! We're halfway there. Who's ready? Who's been having a good week? I've been having a good week. But Wednesday's kind of like, well, maybe Thursday's more like the month of May. Wednesday's a little bit like the month of May. Like, it's the middle of the week. We've had a lot of work up to this point. We got a lot of work to do. Let's just keep going. Keep going. You guys are off to a good start. Come on in, turkeys. All right. Hey, let's get down to some shout-outs. First and foremost, I want to give a shout-out to one of our original Morning Motioners who's been rocking and rolling and putting in good work every day from the right start. And he actually reached out to give me a shout out, which was really cool. A bunch of you have, so thank you very much. That means a lot to me when I get those, so thank you. But this one goes out to my man, Mac Dean. Mac Dean, working it, putting in the work. He usually puts in all the work at school. He'd be up there doing it in front of the whole school. And we appreciate you doing your living room. Mac, nice work, thank you. All right, also, this one comes from Lucy, and Lucy wanted to give a shout out to Leslie. And she said she wanted to give a shout out to Leslie because she is always participating in every Zoom and has been a very good friend. Nice job, Leslie. And thank you, Lucy, for sending that in. Also, this one was really cool. This one comes from Carter. And Carter said, I have a shout out for my brother, Jonah. So nice job, Carter. That was being a good brother. And he said that Jonah, in addition to being a really good brother, he said he's a really good friend. So nice job. That was thoughtful of you, Carter. And nice job, Jonah, on being a good brother and a good friend. And then finally, I want to talk to, let's see, how do we put this? Root Beer. Hey, Root Beer. Root Beer. Let Kenzie know that I need to talk to her for a second. Is she looking? All right. Thanks, Root Beer. All right. Kenzie Stevens, third grader over at San Ramon. And Kenzie is being an absolute rock star in keeping up with her routine. And she is doing a great job as a student. She's doing a great job as an athlete, outstanding with that gymnastics, doing really great job. And then she does a nice job, from what I understand, that she sets a goal and every day is trying to beat her goal for how many steps she gets that day. And every day she's doing a little bit better. So that goes a long way. We can do that with school, where we've been talking about all the things that we're doing with our reflex math and our Lexia and our Khan Academy, that every day we want to just do a little bit better than we did the day before, get a little bit better. And she's doing that, setting a goal for herself with her steps. Nice job with that. And then most importantly, her parents say that she's a pretty unbelievable kid. So nice job, Kenzie. She's adapted quickly to this new routine that we've got. And she was already doing great at home, but then she even stepped that up, and she's even helping out a little bit more at home. So nice job. And why was I yelling about Root Beer? Because that's her new guinea pig. So Root Beer the guinea pig, thank you for getting Kenzie's attention. Kenzie, thank you for being a great kid. And thank all of you for the shout outs. Please keep them coming. Remember this? Remember that? The fancy sign that I made. So keep on sending them in. And that's enough chit chat for me. Let's get rocking. All right, here we go.
Tastes like strawberries on a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want more berries and that summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar high, watermelon sugar. You're the end of June. I want your belly. and it sounds just like a song. I want your belly and that summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever go without watermelon sugar.
Nice job with the warm-ups. It is time for me to welcome in the CNC Music Factory, the moment you've all been waiting for. Let's get these turkeys out here. All right, here we go, line it up. Mostly totally all my fault, but that's okay. I'm gonna try not to repeat that mistake next time. It's okay to make mistakes sometimes. Not sometimes, it's okay to make mistakes. We just don't want to repeat mistakes, right, Gabby? All right, here's one that I'm not gonna make a mistake on because this song is just too important. And if there's nothing else that you learn from Morning Motion in the Malone's Garage with the CNC Music Factory, it's with complete commitment, effort, focus, and everything you have to do this song with full extension. Here we go. All right. Very nice work. Very nice work. That is no joke. To get those knees all the way to the elbows. Outstanding. That's all we're looking for. A little commitment to the chicken dance. All right. Nice time. Nice work. Here we go. This is the next one that hopefully we're going to keep getting better and better at it. Here we go.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to move it.
Nice work. That one, we have a little bit of room to work with, and we're all getting our feet tangled up. So nice job hanging in there. We're going to keep trying to get better at that one. All right, let's keep going. All right, you ready? In through your nose, out through your mouth. If you're tired, we need to dig down deep. We're going to finish strong with this one. You ready? Because I may just let this song play and play and play, and we'll just keep going. All right, here we go. Well, I said that and then I wasn't ready. All right, where is it? Oh, there it is. All right, here we go.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Those two were breathing. Me? No problem. Not true. I'm breathing heavy too. Hey, nice work. All right, let's work on our breathing. Oh, we got to see if I can remember to do things in the right order. You ready? Good morning, Sky. Hello, feet. Oh, stretch those hamstrings and those Achilles. Good morning, Sky. Feels good to be me. All right, think about your goal today while we're doing our three breaths. In through your nose, out through your mouth. Three times. Ready? All right, nice job. Okay, while we're doing our balance, I want you to think about, what's that one thing maybe you've been putting off? Maybe it's with school, maybe it's organizing your toys. What's the one thing you're like, oh, I'll do it tomorrow. Let's see if we can get that done today. Do a little bit better at that. All right, find a spot to focus on. Here we go. That one leg, first leg up in the air, find a spot. Put your hands up. All right, let's switch legs. Legs a little tired from that Cotton Eye Joe, huh? All right, nice, good focus. All right, good job. What do we got? Okay, oh, where'd my flag go? All right, nice job. Here we go, everybody up on your feet. Litzy's got her flag ready. Let's see there. Yep, there it is. Okay, and all right, hats and hoods off. Here we go, right hand over your heart, and let's start. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. All right. Hey, nice work out there today. That Cotton Eye Joe can get pretty tiring. So, great job. Keep moving. You guys are doing a great job this week. Had a great start. Let's keep this momentum going and finish strong. And have teacher appreciation. Make sure you say thank you to your teachers. Make sure you say thank you to your parents, too. We haven't talked about that in a little while. But great job. Thank you for being here every morning. We'll see you tomorrow morning. Have a great day, everybody.